I honestly don't know anyone who doesn't love Japan. I feel like there's just something for everyone, from the city to the countryside to the mountains. And the food is amazing. There are so many fine dining options and casual eateries, and even the food at the convenience stores are delicious. So Manila to Tokyo is actually just 3.5 hours to 4 hours. I've flown Japan Airlines on business and economy, and it's always clean. And I always look forward to the Japanese meal, which is essentially a bento box with a bunch of appetizers and a delicious main.
日本航空と言いますので、日本食、和食というのは非常に重要視しております。実際に 再現するにあたって何度も何度もやり取りがあります。1回再現をして、それに対してシェフに確認をしてもらって修正をしてもらう。それをですね、計2、3回ほど繰り返し、まあ2、3ヶ月ほどかけて、まあ機内食という形にしています。機内食の日本料理の中では世界最高のものを目指してますんで、
絶対楽しんでもらえると思いますんで、ぜひ乗ってください。よろしくお願いします。お願いします。
When I first saw the itinerary, I was like, I'm there. First of all, Narasawa is one of my favorite restaurants in Japan, and I really wanted to come back. And Inoue, I've been wanting to go for so long. It's one of the hottest up-and-coming new restaurants, and it was just so wonderful that Tatler Travel had both of them in this particular itinerary. And traveling to Karaizawa, I've been really excited to visit Shishiiwa House by Shigeru Ban, and it is one of the coolest Japanese architects in the world.